drawn upon the profession of your faith in Jesus Christ and public testimony, it gives me a great joy to baptize you tonight in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.